This is Daniel.
Alec.
Chaos Doctrine. As you know, we're busy building to our new album coming out on the 26th of April. One of my dogs is here. She can be in the fucking video too. If you don't like dogs, fuck off. Anyway, so Alec and I thought we'd tell you a little bit about our Pink Floyd cover, which is releasing at some date in April, because I can't remember. I wrote it down somewhere. So, yeah. Alec, your thoughts on our Pink Floyd cover while I gather mine.
Oh, great. Thanks for making me go first.
Oh, God, Jesus.
Thank you. Okay, so yeah, so we're a long-time Floyd fans. And out of the blue, Daniel came up with, well, we should pretty much fucking do something Floyd-wise. So, yeah, he threw a couple of things together. And then we jammed it and recorded it. And yeah, I mean, it's the old stuff. I'm more a Division Bell, you know, kind of fan, but I certainly love the old stuff, Animals and The Wall, etc. But yeah, so anyway, we chose something from The Wall and, you know, put it together. Like, yeah. Medley type vibe.
Yeah? So I fucking cheated. That's how I did this. I've been a The Wall fan since like 1992. And at the time we were writing Marta and I was recording the vocals for Marta, I was like, fuck, now's the time to do this Floyd thing, because I wanted to do it forever. And I just didn't have the balls to sing it. So I went into the vocal booth and I tried a couple things, and that's how we chose the three tracks. Well, I wanted to do just the two originally. I wanted to do In the Flesh, the clean one, not the fucking one that we would have to PC censor for the rest of forever. And Brick 3, which is my favorite, another Brick in the Wall Part 3, which is my favorite one. And then on the album, Goodbye Cruel World just rolls from another Brick 3. So I thought I'd fucking throw that in there. But I thought the vocals came out very cool. And I think what we wanted to do was to not give it the full Chaos Doctrine treatment.
Yeah. You know? Definitely not like a traditional Chaos Doctrine
treatment. Yeah, so what you'll hear is the guitars are toned back quite a bit. We cheated a little bit. If you listen carefully, you'll hear it. There's no fucking industrial. I didn't want to put any hoofs and clangs in there. No other shit. So we wanted to sort of stick to it as much as possible. But if you know the tracks well, you'll see and you'll hear that we made sort of small tweaks just to give it a bit of
a taste. It's not like a absolute, this is like a copy of Pink Floyd.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I guess that's enough about Pink Floyd, because if you don't know Pink Floyd, you're not watching this video.
Yeah, no, it's
fucking boring. You do, go fucking watch it, check our songs, tell us what you think. And yeah, we'll catch you again soon on one of my bad days.